See how there's just no pocket there at all. And there used to be. There really was a pocket there before when this game first dropped. But now it's just, we're back to 2K15 again. Pick and rolls there. Steven Adams, I don't know what he's doing. I think he's on no hedge. But it's just, like, it's useless. The pick and roll is just, it's just useless, man. Like, I don't know. But I'm about to step over to NBA Live real quick. Show you what I like in the game. I'm going to use the same matchup, Thunder versus Rockets.